Hello ladies and gentlemen, my name is Pogona and welcome back to another episode of ARK, Survival Evolved, and two things I can kind of mention, well, three things really. First is that finally the furnace has decided to say, you know what, I am fed up of being invisible. I am not going to be invisible. So yeah, we have a furnace. Look, that's what it looks like. And that's what it looks like on. It's pretty. For those that don't get that, every single time I've been on with the furnace, it's just invisible. I don't know why, it just does that. The second thing is that they have just, well, when I say just, I mean, you know, like a couple of hours ago for me, obviously a day ago for you guys. But they have just updated the game and fixed a bug that apparently provided a huge performance boost. Now, they've turned around and said that before, and I've kind of thought, yeah, and I've gone on and I've only seen like 5 FPS change. I'm now running on a very fluctuating, but much increased frames per second. So it kind of varies from about 40 to almost 70 frames per second, which is pretty awesome. I'm not quite comfortable recording at 60 frames per second just yet, purely because, you know, because it's fluctuating so much. I am going to change the time of day to 6. You guys might get upset about that, but it's purely for your entertainment, guys. Purely for your entertainment. Oh my god. Hiccups. Nope, hiccups are bad. Okay, go away, hiccups. Okay. I think they're gone. Or not. So yeah. Frames per second is great. That means it's gonna, you know, lag a little bit less. The only other thing I can really suggest, or when I say suggest, the only other thing I can really say is that they've clearly updated the island, because I've now got trees and stuff growing through my floor. It's not a huge issue, it's just a bit of a pain, really. A bit of a pain. And it seems that the, I don't know, that felt flat, I guess. You know when you kind of, oh my goodness, there's a lot has kind of been added. Wow. I see. Oh no, does that mean what I think it means? Let's check. Oh, hello. Hello, Charlie. How are you? Oh, hello. Bit of a spasm of the camera then. So yeah, we've got Charlie, we've got Princess, we've got Mike, and we've got Stan, who is female. Now, I need to check, because one of you guys pointed it out. And, now I feel bad. I really do. So you're definitely female. You're male, so Charlie works. You're adorable. But also terrifying. I take that back. You're very terrifying. Stop staring at me. Thank you. Kind of adorable, but kind of terrifying as well. Anyway. So, we are gonna have to rename Stan. So, if we hold for more options, change name. We need a name for Stan. So we need something that kind of goes with Stego. So you've got, I'm trying to think of names with S. Sarah the Stegosaurus. Sarah is not bad, I guess. Selena? Selena the Stego? No, that's not very nice. I think we're going to go with Sarah. Sarah the Stego. How you doing, Sarah? I'm sorry for calling you a man's name. That's, yeah, no. He's poking you in the eye now. There we go. Saved your life. You're good for XP. So much stuff. Charlie? Charlie? We need a saddle for Charlie. I think that's what we're gonna have to aim for in this episode. God damn. Don't want stuff growing in my house. Oh my goodness. Come on. Oh, there we go. Is that done? Oh, what? Okay, that's done. Okay, are we going to be able to do you? There we go. Okay. Look. Gardening complete. Now we aren't growing stuff in our house. How much hide have we got? We have got a lot of hide. My god, okay. We haven't got much fiber, so I think that's one thing that we do need. Have we even unlocked the raptor saddle? I remember? Yeah, we got one there. So we need wood, 19. And we need fiber, which is easy to get. Okay. Let's do this, guys. Let's do this. Let's get a raptor saddle. That doesn't mean we'll be leaving Princess out. That just means that, you know, we'll use Princess to kind of get around, and we'll use Charlie for now to just kind of explore the world a little bit. And I think that's kind of a good idea. I've got so much wood around. I'm, you know, I hate the fact that it's all growing inside my house and stuff, but yeah, I absolutely hated going around, you know, all the way over there to find trees and all the way over there to find trees. I love the fact that there's like so much wood source everywhere now, which is just yeah. I'm happy. I'm a happy bunny. Things are finally going well. Just want to make sure nothing's going to kill me. Give me some wood. Give me some wood. That's plenty of wood. How are we doing? How are we doing? Okay, we need loads more. Ooh, did we unlock the raptor saddle? We did. Okay, we may as well just stick that there. Oh, what are you doing? My macro likes to mess up a little bit and, like, you know, keep moving me forward even though I've kind of let go of the button. Yeah. Oh, my God. I swear, you know, if I could go around with my Triceratops, I should say Mike. If I could go around with Mike and, you know, do what he does with the berries and get fiber from it, which for some reason it doesn't. I guess it's kind of the fact that we're kind of stripping the leaves whereas he's, like, full on destroying them. oh, done. But, yeah, if I could go around with Mike and just, you know, strip plants of fiber, I would do that so quickly. It would just, yeah. it would make life so much easier. We don't need to do that. We just need to go to him. You're doing okay. See, that's the issue with having, lovely, Charlie, lovely. What have I told you about manners and stuff and pooping in public? Come on. Come on. We'll stick the hide back. Ooh, we've still got loads of hide. That's surprising. Repair item. Okay, there we go. Why do I got wood in there? No, keep the wood. Wrap the saddle we'll put away. I'll put my shirt on again, even though I look amazing. Because I'm ripped. I have abs of steel. We'll stick you in there as well. What's this? Medium crop pot. Ooh, okay. That could be interesting. I want to put... We've got some meat on us. That's okay. I'll put the raw meat in there. I'll put the narcotics in there. Just doing a bit of organizing, guys. Just doing a bit of organizing. Put the seeds in there. Seed. Is that it? Oh, okay. Stones. Wood. Spoiled meat. Yeah. Is that it? Is that it? I think that's it. We'll stick the stone hatchet in there as well. I think that's everything. We've got trank arrows, we've got stone arrows. Is that all my trank arrows? That's kind of unfortunate. Oh well. Let's get on top of our raptor and see what he can do. See what he can do. Oh wow, you are leveling up fast, my friend. You're almost leveled up as well. These guys over here are about halfway, I think. Yeah. Oh, you're fat. Okay. So, there we go. We're on a raptor, guys. And this raptor is awesome. Wow, stamina is pretty good as well. Pretty good. How well are you for... Yeah, I didn't think you'd be able to collect that stuff. Okay. So, yeah. How awesome is this? I think we should give it a go. I think we should... Oh, lovely. Come on, go, go. Yeah, go, 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 go. Awesome. So, you are still super strong, Mike. No, 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 no. Actually, I don't know. Do you? Okay. That is also super easy. That is... okay, can we level up from here, or do we have to do this? Excess inventory. Okay. What do we want? I'm thinking we do a mixture of movement speed, melee damage, and health. I think that's... So, movement speed will boost up a little bit now. Woo! Woo! I love it. Love it. Raptor's awesome. That is final. The raptor is the greatest thing ever created. Apart from Princess. Oh my god, and it jumps. Guys, the raptor jumps. Oh, what's this? A lonely Dilophosaurus? Not anymore. So cool. How are you doing for health? You don't seem to take much damage, which is good. I think we should go and collect some metal. Yeah, we need some metal. It's kind of something that you just go out there and collect on occasion and just... Ooh, frame drops, my god. Yeah, just something that you kind of... You gradually kind of collect a huge stash of metal. And, you know, it is actually fairly easy to collect. Like, I mean, that's 15, 17. I'll probably get about 30 from this. That's what I got from the last rock that I did. Oh, even more, guys. Even more. So, yeah, it's not exactly a difficult material to get. It's just a pain, I guess. Because these tools, like the metal tools, obviously do a much better job of collecting it and stuff. But, oh, that's not it. Doo-doo-doo. Oh, you are weighted down a bit, aren't you? Do this, then you may as well walk. But, yeah, they have the same... the word durability, that's the word. They've got the same durability as the, you know, stone tools. So one of these rocks is kind of like going around and doing 5 to 10 different rocks of you know, with the normal stone tools, which isn't a huge issue because you kind of... Oh wow, okay, let's drop the stone. We don't need the stone. Oh, lag. Right, I'm so bad, for God's sake. Is there anything I can drop? We don't need that. We don't really need the sting berries. We don't need the tinto berries. How's that doing for us weight-wise? Ooh. No, I think we can't run either. God damn. God damn. That is all I can say to that. How are we doing for food? Let's eat some food. Still really high on the weight. Don't know why I thought that would work. Tell you what, we'll just drop this. So that's there. Go, buddy, go. We've got what? Is it 4 minutes that things kind of disappear? I don't know. I love the fact that this guy can jump. It is just going to make life so much easier. Look at that. Look at that. That is so cool. Rah! You can't really see either, but he's kind of got the whole sticking his feet forward thing as well, which is pretty awesome. Yeah, jumped over a Dilophosaurus. And he didn't see me. How cool is that? Oh, you're out of stamina. Okay, I'm going to hop off you now. Stay. Don't kill anything. I know that's your instinct, but don't kill anything. I'll stick you in there. Ooh, okay. We've got loads of ingots. That's cool. I'm going to leave my door open. I don't think it's going to cause any issues. Okay, go, buddy, go. Oh, wow, he's much quicker now. Weight really does have an impact. I think we're going to have to increase your weight as well. Because if we're going to use him to kind of transport materials and stuff, it's kind of important. Some metal ones here as well, which is going to come in useful. Going to come in handy. There's a Stegosaurus there, which would be a great source of meat. I think we'll leave it for now. Okay, where's this? Shush. What are you doing? What? My god, what is that? Okay. What are you doing? Are you eating? Is that what you're doing? Are you going to shut up now? Okay. Where's the package gone? Oh, is it here? Guys, where's the... Oh, there's one. What are you? Are you the metal? Yes. Beautiful. Go, buddy, go! Yeah, I just... Raptors are so cool. I know they're like massively overpowered in this game, but I guess that's kind of why everyone wants one. And obviously Jurassic World has made it even better and even cooler to have a raptor, so you know. It's kind of the go-to thing for now. I can't wait to see what else they add. I know they're adding the Gallimimus, which I'm guessing is going to be quicker than this guy. Could be wrong, but I would like a Gallimimus. If I'm being honest, the Gallimimus that they're introducing isn't my favorite Gallimimus. It just seems a little bit silly. It's got feathers, kind of. It's got little head quills that kind of pop out, which kind of make it look like a stoner. I think I said that about the Mesozoica. Is that a raptor? I think that was a Mesozoica raptor as well. So, you know, it's not a huge issue. It's just preference, I guess. Still looks pretty cool. Can't wait to see the model. But, yeah, kind of looks a little bit silly, in my opinion. So I think we should just kind of... I think we should look over the hill. I haven't looked over this hill yet, and I don't think we've done it in the video anyway. The last time I was up here, I was on my own, trying to just collect some metal. As you can see, there's loads of rocks up here, and they just kind of keep respawning. Ooh, guys, what are these? Ooh, crystals. Why do we need crystals? What are crystals for? Guys, I'm going to have to look into crystals, aren't I? Crystals. Why do we need crystals? Do we use this? Is this better? No. Definitely not better. Crystals. So I'm gonna lose track and just... What? Give me crystals. Yeah, I'm just gonna leave it at that. We've got enough for now. I'm guessing you use this for electricity or something. It tends to be... what crystals are used for. I don't know how electricity works in this. I know, buddy. I know. What? What? What do you want? Nothing? Yep, you're gonna be quiet? Okay. God. Tough love, guys. Tough love. But you gotta. It's all about respect, apparently. Didn't really turn out well for him. I guess it did with Blue, but everyone else seemed to kind of go against him. The only reason everyone else kind of stopped going against him was because Blue stopped going against him. And I'm sorry if I've... It's not really a spoiler. I wouldn't call it a spoiler. It's just, yeah. It's kind of predictable. Like, he does kind of highlight Blue as the special one of the bunch. Because obviously she's the beta. And he's the alpha. So they're kind of the main two people. And because he's not a raptor, the only logical thing to think, you know, turn around and say is because he's not a raptor, he's not exactly going to have full command over them. But if he can kind of command Blue, who is a raptor and kind of the leader of the pack, then obviously, you know, yeah. How are you doing for XP? We're almost there. Not bad. We're almost there. How are you doing, Princess? You're almost there as well. Awesome. I'm gonna go over there. Let's see what that is. How well are you at swimming? You are not a very fast swimmer, are you? And you're drowning. That is... Yeah, I kind of expected you to be a better swimmer. I guess raptors don't really swim, but neither do parasaurs, and neither do, you know, triceratops. Actually, I don't know how well I don't know how well Mike swims. I don't think we've ever taken him into the water, so, you know. Boing. Love it. Dude, this is just going to make life so much easier. I know I keep saying that, but it really is. You don't believe it. Dodo. Yes. 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 Yes and yes. I'm going to leave the stone. No point having stone. Come on. Get your butt moving. Boing. It's such a fun game. Now. Ooh, level up. Done. It's the second time you've leveled up, buddy. Second time. I think we're going to go with melee damage. Oh, wow. That was a huge increase. Wait. Is this right? I can't tell. No, it's not, is it? Damn, I always get lost here, guys. Always. Okay, so we kind of came down. Kind of came down here? Yeah, okay. Yeah, okay, I'm gonna try and remember that. Oh, okay. I thought that was gonna hurt you, though. Yeah, I was gonna turn around and mention, I believe Best in Slot did a video about why this game isn't the greatest dinosaur game ever made. Because obviously a lot of people are gonna turn around and say it is, because, you know, it is a great game, and it's a great concept, and, you know, if they can pull everything off as they kind of said they would, then, you know, fair play. It is going to be a really, really good game. It's great as it is now, but obviously they're going to be improving it, especially with the AI and stuff, so, you know. It's, yeah. I also wouldn't say it's the greatest dinosaur game ever made. I don't really know what is, because I haven't played a huge amount of them. There's a lot of games like, you know, the Dino Crisis series and stuff, and Turok and stuff, you know. No. I haven't actually played them, and I really should, but I'm not a huge fan of playing like older games. Like, I'll sit down and play things like Mario, but older games that aren't exactly meant to be played. What's the word? Emulators and stuff. A lot of the games, the only way I could play them now is if I, you know, booted up an emulator and play it. But obviously, that kind of causes a lot of complications and stuff, and honestly, I wouldn't say it's too worth it. I think, you know, if you're gonna do that, then I'm just gonna check. I think we should make that bang. Sorry. Yeah, I'm not one for playing old retro games in that retrospect. I'll sit down and play things like Mario, Tetris, that sort of stuff, but I won't sit down. I struggle to sit down and play things like, you know, I don't know, is it GoldenEye 007? Things like Turok, things like Dino Crisis and stuff. Don't swim. I don't want to be inside you. excuse me. I can't really explain it. It's just I struggle to play games like that for no reason, really. I just struggle, I guess. And it's a bit of a pain, because I would like to kind of play these games. But, you know, there's plenty of remakes and stuff that will happen. Especially with the whole, you know, ARK is going to get a lot of publicity for dinosaur games. There's loads of dinosaur games coming out that kind of, you know, you got Prehistoric Kingdom, which is basically a remake of Jurassic Park Operation Genesis, which again was a huge game back then. So overall, I'd say, you know, dinosaur games are going to come back into fashion quickly, and with that, a lot of remakes are going to come back. Whether they're professional or not, I think a lot of remakes are going to happen, purely for the reason that they're in fashion and people want to make money. That's, you know, either make money or kind of, there'll be student projects and stuff with the remakes. So, yeah. No, I wouldn't say this is the best dinosaur game. The best dinosaur game that I've ever played has got to be Jurassic Park Operation Genesis. And that is simply because Jurassic Park was my childhood. I was a huge fan of Jurassic Park. Used to sit down in, or lie down in bed when I was a kid and, you know, stick Jurassic Park on. I'd stick, Disney's Dinosaurs, that sort of stuff on all the time. And yeah, I just kind of sit down and watch it as a kid before I went to bed, and I really enjoyed it. So obviously when Jurassic Park Operation Genesis came out and I got the chance to play it on my PlayStation 2, I you know, went straight for it, and I didn't stop playing it. I used to go around my friend's house and start playing it. I was kind of that into it. You're not done yet. You guys, are you done? Are you done? Oh my god. So, yeah, in my personal opinion, for me, I wouldn't say it's the best dinosaur game of all time as a generalization of dinosaur games. I'd say it's my best dinosaur game, if that makes sense. Obviously, you guys are going to have different opinions, and everyone's entitled to their own opinion, really. So, yeah, that's all I can say on that matter. Not get anything against Best in Slot or anything like that. I used to watch him. He's basically the reason I started doing YouTube. He kind of got me into the... Not necessarily the whole idea. I've always loved the idea of doing YouTube videos. Just didn't think I'd get anywhere. And he kind of got me pumped to do them. So I did sit down and do it. And, you know, he's also the kind of the reason that I'm going to university and doing games. Because I want to make an awesome dinosaur game. If I was part of the team that made this, I would be so happy. My, like, childhood dream would be fulfilled. So, you know. Yeah. Dinosaurs are kind of a big part of my my life. Fish time. I feel like there's going to be like a big ass piranha going to come out any second now. Yeah. Such an easy source of food. For those that do play this game and struggle to find meat and all that, just jump into a lake. There isn't a huge abundance of fish, but the ones that you can find, if you've got the right tools and you find one that's a decent level, you can get a decent amount of meat from it. You know, that's 4 pieces of meat. That's going to fill you up to the, you know, full. Ooh. Speaking of which, I don't need to eat. Why do I not need to eat? I've been playing the game for 26 minutes. How do I not need to eat? I know I ate something earlier, but that didn't fill me up, did it? Nope, light fire. Excess. 49. Can be shaped into lenses. Oh. So this is what you use for... Where is it? Is that it? So cool. So very cool. You know, we could make that. We can make that right now. We got anything else in terms of weapons? I know we've got bullets. We've got a simple bullet there. Just one ingot. I don't know how much is made. I really hope it's not one bullet for that. I really just... Yeah, that's kind of pointless. I don't know why it's using gunpowder either. I'm pretty sure gunpowder is used to make the gun as well. Doesn't really make sense. But, yeah. So if we go back, we've got melee. Can we make anything else? Like, when we level up? We've got a pike. Pike will be good. Can't be thrown, though. I don't see the point in throwing them anyway. Like, I guess it does a lot more damage, but... Still, there's not much point. There really is not much point. Grenade, not a huge fan of either. Stego saddle, definitely going to try and get it. Wooden window, I could do with... Actually, no, I'm good with what I've got. I'm kind of happy with my home. We'll build it up. We won't build it out. And we'll just have multiple levels, I think, if we're going to do that. Could do with chitin. Chitin? I'm going to go with chitin. Gotta go with chitin. that'd be kind of good. Water jar. Ooh, that is going to be useful. We need that. And a scope attachment. Pistols. I can see why that's useful for the rifle. Definitely going to get it for the rifle, but I'm not going to get it just yet, purely because, you know, the rifle's level 35 and we're level 30. There we go. So yeah, I think chitin armor is probably the next thing, and we'll just go around and look for some scorpions. That's probably the smart thing to do, really. Okay, we're 5 off. So yeah, things are going well, which is weird. It really is. How are you doing? You done? Oh my god. Are you done now? You better be done. Yes, good lad. Okay, so we're gonna go with melee damage. Are you doing? Are you like not eating or something? Is that what's happening? You know, I could use you to go around. I could use you to go around as well, couldn't I? I wonder which one's better. What do you think's better, Mike or Sarah, for destroying plants and getting stuff as quick as possible? Because Mike can do a bunch of them that are around him, and Sarah, she's got that huge tail, though, that could probably wipe out a fair few. I guess the only way to kind of solve that is to just go out and do it. I'm going to leave that there. Just going to clean up the area a bit while the nettle cooks. It's not really cooking, but still. Oh, I've got to be careful here, haven't I? Okay. You guys seem to be stuck on that. So you're all free now. And you, okay. Anything behind that's kind of in the way? No, I think we're all good. Now we might as well just take it up. There we go. So we've got some wood. We've got some thatch and stuff. So, yeah. And we released the dinosaurs that were kind of stuck. For some reason, dinosaurs get stuck really easily in this game. Not sure why. Oh, there we go. Okay, there we go. Firearms, pistol, we need some wood. Okay, done. Craft. Guys, we've got a pistol. How awesome is that? Oh, we'll stick it there. Okay, so if we go here, ammo. Need gunpowder. Oh my god, how do you make gunpowder? Gunpowder, gunpowder, gunpowder. Okay, one spark powder, one charcoal. We, I believe, have lots of charcoal. And we need spark powder as well, which is made of flint and... I can't remember. I cannot remember for the life of me. Flint and stone. But yeah, we've got some there. Charcoal, flint. Okay. Oh, wow. Okay. That's a lot of gunpowder. Okay. Unfortunately, it only does that. So I really hope you get loads of bullets, because, you know, it's kind of a waste. Yeah. So if we... Wait for that to be done. Take that. Go to here. Stick that in there. Weapons, ammo. Fingers crossed, guys. What? What? That is such a waste. My god, guys. I don't even know if this is worth it. I really... Look, that is ridiculous for bullets. What the hell? I don't really know what to say about that. That is insane. That is just too many resources for too little. That, like, a huge ingot should not make a small round ball that goes into, you know, our little badass gun. It is badass, I'm sorry. Can we aim? We can aim. Awesome. Guys, we've got a gun. We have got a gun. So, yeah, that's really all I can talk about in this episode. We've got a gun. We've demonstrated the true... Ooh, okay, let's go. Let's go, Charlie. Do this. Before it gets dark. Ooh, oh, it's 7, isn't it? My bad. La da 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 do do do. Okay, done. I'm trying to sing the dress about theme tune. That failed miserably. It normally does. It normally does. Can you jump? Yeah, we can still jump and everything. That's cool. That is very cool. What are the bets? You are not here. Okay. It's not a huge issue. We'll just wait around. Just chill for a bit, if you know what I'm saying. Then we'll go back, we'll level up Princess, and that is it for this episode. You're not jumping very high, are you? Are you... How are we heavy? Oh, we've got loads of wood. No wonder we're heavy. Okay. Come on. Any second now, guys. Any second now. Oop, there we go. Go for it. You know, it's not going to cause a lot of issues. It's just, yeah. You know what? I'm going to just stick it all on now. You know. It's brand new stuff. So, why not? It's boots, isn't it? Wait, what? Boot, yeah, okay. There we go. And we'll just drop this. Actually, no, 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 no. We're not going to drop that. Okay, all good. Yeah, I figured we may as well keep that, so if we do ever die, and we lose all of our stuff, we can go back and instantly have leather armor. See, thinking ahead, guys, thinking ahead. Hopefully we don't ever die. But well, that was terrifying music, my god. Ooh, that is cool. Does that not remind you of Godzilla? Right, okay, if I back up a bit, kind of get it in shot. Does that Stegosaurus right there not remind you of Godzilla? With, you know, when he powers up his atomic breath. I can't just be me. It's Godzilla. That's what it is. We should have gone. Oh, it's not blue. That's a shame. If you have one with blue plates and stuff, you should have named it Godzilla. Actually, does Sarah have... I don't think Sarah has blue plates, does she? No, she doesn't. What a disappointment. No, you're not a disappointment. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to be mean. Okay, how are you not finished yet? My god, woman. My god. I'm going to turn this off. Take the ingots. There we go. And we're going to drop you off there. I'm going to stick these guys in here. Boop. 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 And just kind of, yeah, keep it at that. Wood can go in here. Doop. Doop. And that, my friends, is it for this episode, really. Double check everyone, make sure, check Princess last, just give her a chance to kind of level up. You're fine, you have barely moved, Mike. Look, I get it, I kind of left you out, but at least you're not Sarah. I named her a male name, that is, it's kind of cruel. Oh my god, your eyes move, guys, their eyes move. I didn't know, that was kind of strange. I don't think that's supposed to happen. I think you are looking way too far into, you know, your head. That is terrifying. Your eyes move. Ooh, you blink as well. You do, don't you? Huh. So, her eyes are okay. Kind of strange. Looking a little bit too far forward, but not too bad. How about you, princess? You're the only person with, like, straight-looking eyes, aren't you? Your eyes move. What? Okay. Please. Yeah. Okay. Movement speed. Done. Okay. That is it for this episode, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you guys enjoyed this long, long episode of ARK. If you did, feel free to like and subscribe. We've got a gun now. So, you know, don't mess. Do not mess. So, yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, feel free to like and subscribe. And I'll see you all next time. See ya.